bhakshyan sparshan bahih kritva. Keeping the external world, one's own personal external world, external. People, objects, which are connected to one, which disturb one sometimes, they need to be kept external. Sparshaha, bakhyaha. They are external, but we need to keep them external. Like one's own house, possessions, like car and so on, they can cause concern. People, mother, father, siblings, spouse, children, friends, employers, employees, all of them. For whom you have care, love, affection. They are you. Care is you. Love is you. They are non-separate from you. Your own fullness. In a dynamic form, love, compassion, caring. They don't disturb. Concern, anxiety, anger, frustration, helplessness. Granting freedom to every one of them, I unload everyone from being sources of concern. This is how the person is in my perception. Mother, visualize, grant freedom. This is how the person is. Especially the ones who bother you. Visualize each one of them, grant freedom, given the background, the person cannot be any different. This is how the person is, period, in my perception. your own body. This is how this body is. Now, pick up the sensation of touch. This is a very significant step to be a step to achieve total objectivity, to be just yourself. Parts of your body touch the seat, causing the sensation of touch. Visualize and be conscious of the sensation. This itself can be meditation. Some people have this kind of meditation. If you're sitting on a chair, your feet touch the floor. If they do. If you're sitting on the floor, legs touch each other. Hands on the lap. Hands on the lap. Sensation of touch. Fingers touch each other. Visualize and be conscious of the sensation. Thumbs touch each other. Sensation. Sensation. Lips touch each other. Eyelids, right eyelids left eyelids. Now, watch the mind. Any emotion, thought, be conscious of. Generally, the watched mind is a quiet mind. The one who watches the mind, you can safely say, is the meaning of the word when I address you. 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 The basic you. Related to people, you are son, daughter, sister, brother. Unrelated, you. If the whole is Ishvara, as we will discover, you are related to the whole. Within the whole, Ishvara, there is a world of people with whom you are related differently. Son, grandson, brother, daughter, sister, granddaughter. Within the scheme, the jagat, which is the whole, Ishvara. The basic you is related to the whole, Ishvara. The wholeness we experience being just yourself, the meaning of the word you, 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 that wholeness is absence of any distance between the whole and the meaning of the word you. Absence of any gap between the whole and the meaning of the word you. Meaning of the word you. wholeness. Let the whole Ishvara be. Let Ishvara be. When you let go, Ishvara is. Namaha. Om Namaha. Ishaya Namaha. Om Namaha. Om Ishaya Namaha. Om Ishaya Namaha. Chant your own mantra. Meaning is the same. Chant. chanting takes place. Stop chanting. As I chant, be just yourself and you are conscious of the interval between two chants. Hearing of the chant takes place. Interval. Hearing. Interval. Interval. Then, when I say please chant, at the same level, let chanting take place. Om Ishaya Namaha. 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 Chant. Chanting takes place. If your chant is long, like Gayatri, be conscious all the way, including the interval between two segments of the chant. Let chanting take place. In the beginning, the will initiating the chanting. Afterwards, chanting takes Om. 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 Om Shanti Shanti Shanti.